So many people ask me how I make grids on my drawing paper. This is the A4 smaller than A4 size paper. You can focus that smaller type of papers, and how I edit my papers, how I edit my reference picture and everything. I have uploaded the reference picture editing in my previous part. You can check out that also in my description box. Now, as you can see, if the distance is a little bit approximately 15 centimeter horizontally, right? If you can focus that, it is 15 centimeter. So the grid that you are making is 11 centimeter in horizontal, or there are 11 boxes in total. So if you want to make 11 boxes in just 15 centimeter box, there are 4 centimeter left, right? So if you want to evenly distribute the paper in just 2 centimeter, it will give you a 4 centimeter. So 2 centimeter on left side and 2 centimeter on right side. Leave those part for the outlines or the frame part. Now the center part will be 11 centimeter, and you want 11 boxes, right? So one box will be equal to 1 centimeter. Now trace out every part 1 centimeter from your mechanical pencil. Don't apply so much of pressure. And if the straight part is more than 20 or 22 centimeter, you can evenly distribute those parts. 1 centimeter on the front part and 1 centimeter in the downside part. So between those parts, there is 19 total centimeter distance. So one, and your grid is 19 centimeter or 19 boxes. So vertically, it is 19 boxes, right? So you can trace out that also. And now use the scale that you have, and just don't apply so much pressure, because after applying so much pressure, if you want to erase the grids, it will not be erased easily, and they will give it marks on your the drawing, and it will look totally weird and not good. So just don't apply so much pressure, and after every 1 centimeter, make smaller lines. As you can see that I am making smaller lines, so that I know where 1 centimeter is, 1 box is, 2nd box is, 3 boxes. If the horizontal was just 5.5 centimeter or 6 boxes, I will go for 1.5 centimeter box. You should divide those parts or box as much as you want, or as much as grid that you want. The particular grid that I am making is 19 cross 11. 19 vertical and 11 horizontal. So if you want 18 or 19 cross 11, you can just adjust as your paper. And I will recommend that if you are making a portrait, always go for A3 sheets or bigger sheets. Don't go for smaller sheets like this. This is just for example. Don't go for shorter pages, because you will not allow yourself to get more and more details to the smaller pages, because there are just a little bit boxes, just 1 cross 1 box. Don't allow yourself to have more details, or you cannot apply more details to 1 centimeter part of boxes. So always use a bigger picture or A3 sheets or bigger ivory sheets. A4 is also good. So after applying those straight lines, smaller traces lines, just make straight lines and horizontal lines, and your boxes will be ready. But always see where the distance is evenly distributed on your paper. So many people just use tape, and they will just tape out on the cardboard or any base that they have, and after removing that tape, they will have a straight blade. But you can also use this technique of mine. You will not require any tapings or anything. You can make it on your drawing paper also. And if you have ivory sheets, this is the evenly distribution, because if you want to frame out your portrait or any drawing that you have, you have to cut out the outlines, or you cut out outlines so that you have a straight lines or frames. But if you will apply this technique that I am using for evenly distribution of paper, you will not require any type of things like using tapes and everything. Tapes are used in outlines or frames for just putting out or pasting it on the paper so that it doesn't move so much. But if you have a drawing book, you can use this technique. It is not going to move if you have a drawing paper, or if you don't apply so much pressure, your papers are not going to move. As you can see that grids are visible, 1 cross 1 type of visibles, 19 cross 11, these are you can make in the previous picture or previous portraits of mine, Shahid Kapoor, you see so many details. Like I always say that go for 2 boxes at a side. If you can focus that left side, continuous left side box is 2 box, 3 box, 5 box, you can focus on those parts also. Now if you can see, if you are a right hand person, or first box, if you can focus on the left side, it is first box, right? Now always, if you are a righty, always go for left to right. As I am symboling, it is left side part, and go for right side part. And if you are a lefty person, always go for left to right. And the reason behind, I have told in my previous and every part of video, that if you want to don't trace out your wrist parts, or if you want to don't want your wrist to place so many black parts on your portraits, you can use this technique. Now it is complete, 19 cross 11. Always this is the distance 2 centimeters, and right hand side 2 centimeters, and straight is total 11 centimeters, and upside 1 centimeters, and downside also 1 centimeter. This was the tutorial for grid. So that was all for this tutorial. If you have learned something from this video, subscribe and drop a like, and comment down your question and queries regarding this tutorial. Meanwhile, take care of your loved ones too. Have an artistic day. Tattoos.